Author Studs Terkel's our guest tomorrow on Live at 5.
This is the NBC Television Network.
Totaling $34,816. This week, players will win a computer, this living room set, his and her watches, and a trip to New York City, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including a Volkswagen Jetta and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on sale of the century. And now here's the star of the show, Tim Perry.
Hello there. Thank you. Thank you very much. Happy to have you with us. Delighted to have you with us, getting closer to New Year's Eve. And as you can see from a total, looks like a happy new year for our champion, doing very well. This is Angela Ford. Hello, Angela.
Hello, Jim.
Good to see you again. Almost $35,000 in cash and prizes. Now, Angela, where we stand today, as you have won five times, if you win today, you play the winner's big money game for $10,000. It has really built up there, and the car on the very next show if you keep on winning. Are you ready?
I hope so.
Good luck. Very bright champion. Here to introduce, I'm sure, a couple of bright challengers is Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, sir. Another New Year's Eve outfit.
You too.
This has been a fashion show of New Year's.
It has. It certainly has. He knows how to twist the night away. Originally from Waukegan, Illinois, let's welcome Neil Flynn.
Hello, Neil.
And she is always looking for her Romeo from San Jose, California. Big hand to Stacy Olson.
Hello, Stacy. Well, you like to dress up, right? Absolutely. You're a dress-up person. See you later with some bargains. Stacy, you're always looking for your Romeo.
That's true, Jim. Romeo and Juliet is my favorite story, so I collect copies of the book. I have versions in English, French, and Spanish, and I'm always looking for more.
Oh, it sounds fascinating. A very romantic story it is.
It is.
Good to have you here.
Thanks.
Neil, you know how to twist the night away.
That's right, Jim. I once entered a twist contest on a moment's notice, and I won a case of champagne. I had never twisted before, and I never have since.
Oh. You sure you didn't have the champagne first, or Neil?
No, fortunately, I
didn't. Okay. Nice to have you here. Congratulations on winning the contest. Obviously, a good dancer. Well, lovely prizes for the winner of the match. His and her watches worth $2,000 go to the winner. And, of course, a big crack at the winner's big money game. $20 starts you all off, and here we go. On what TV sitcom might you see Claire and Cliff Huxtable? Stacy?
The Cosby Show.
That's exactly right. $5 for the correct answer. Stacy, the 25. What date was on your 1988 calendar that won't be on your 19... Angela?
February 29th.
Yeah, 1988 was a leap year. You're right, it won't be on the 89 calendar. Champion solved it, gets five. To improve your finances next year, you might remember that a penny saved is, Neil?
A penny earned.
And we've got a three-way tie. Yes, indeed. What is the baby wearing if he's dressed in freshly powdered Pampers? Angela?
Diapers.
Just beating everyone on the buzzer, you go into the lead. At a New Year's party, you might put out these colorful candies which melt in your mouth. Not Neil.
M&M's.
Not in your hands. Got to be M&M's. And Neil ties Angela for the lead. Time for this bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. Neil and Angela, you're in a tie. So only one of you can have this. When you hear the low sale of the century, price hits your buzzer for one of you, this lovely item is yours.
Neil or Angela, if your New Year's resolution is not to miss any more of your favorite TV shows, we can help with the Magnavox Barcode Remote Control VCR. With on-screen display, allows you to simple program up to four events with a barcode scanner, furnished by Magnavox. And to make sure you have something to play on your new VCR, Prism Entertainment's video library for the entire family to enjoy, including Lauren Green's New Wilderness Nature series and the Tell Me Why Encyclopedia, furnished by Prism. It's normally priced at $670, but today on sale of the century, just for only $6.
Just $6. Great VCR and some lovely cassettes to go with the VCR. $670 bargain. $6. How about $5? One question. Going. Angela will buy. All right. She's closing in on a lot. She still likes the VCR. Must be something you needed there, Angela. Enjoy that. $670 bargain. Cost you $5. We'll knock it off. Neil's got the lead, but it is still very close. In what European country are you if you run into Father Time at a party in Frankfurt? Stacy.
Germany.
Germany. West Germany. You're right. You tied Neil for the lead. On New Year's Day, this actor turned director will wed his longtime girlfriend, Susan Bay. He's Neil.
I don't know.
Oh. That is an honest answer, but I cannot reward you for that. He is the Enterprise's Mr. Spock. Leonard Nimoy is getting married to Susan Bay on New Year's Day. And have a happy wedding there, Leonard. Neil's not too happy about it. Lost five. You might want to read the new autobiography called Child Star by what former curly top actress, Stacey?
Shirley Temple.
Shirley Temple. Shirley Temple Black. You're right. You go to 35. $10 lead for Stacey. $10 money card up on the board. Fame game, and we're looking for a famous person. I am a comic actor born in Missouri in 1924. Although I'm best known for my work on television, I've also starred in films and on Broadway. My Broadway success came in Bye Bye Birdie. Neil.
Dick Van Dyke.
Very nicely solved with little information. Good job on that. $10 money card, where is it?
It's beyond the number 7.
Lights are flashing, as you can see, and we locked them into your buzzer. If you hit the 10, you tie Stacy for the lead. Good luck.
Okay, $10 money card now.
No, lands on number 4, and Neil gets...
It's a bowling package. Columbia is giving her a bowling package. Features customized bowling attire and 2 100% urethane balls for smooth delivery. Furnished by Columbia 300.
Should be a lot of fun. $430 worth of lovely bowling accessory. And it still is very, very close. Interesting. Angela possibly gone for $10,000, but she liked an instant bargain. Anything can happen. We'll be back.
Heard of a town where the people had forgotten all about Christmas.
Oh, hurt yourself, my love? Good. Maybe that'll get you to fix up this dump.
Fix it yourself, you glumpy good-for-nothing.
Oh, it was a terrible place to live.
See The City That Forgot About Christmas. Christmas Day at 3, only on Channel 2.
But right now, she's in a tie for second place. Stacy has the lead by 10 over Neil and champion Angela. To symbolize productiveness, the ancient Persians gave New Year's gifts of what oval-shaped farm product? Angela.
Eggs.
Yeah, they gave eggs to symbolize productiveness on New Year's. And you go into second place at 30. What Italian name do we use for the small bits of colored paper you throw? Neil?
Confetti.
Confetti is right. And now as Neil adds another 5, one question separates the players. Disney's chief Michael Eisner and Japan's Emperor Hirohito both wear watches bearing this character, Stacy.
Mickey Mouse.
Emperor Hirohito, a Mickey Mouse watch. Yes, indeed. You get another 5, you go to 40. As winter begins, many animals will be gearing up to spend the season in what sleep like. Neil.
Hibernation.
Hibernation is exactly right. That's the state you're looking for. You go to 35. But this time with an instant bargain, Stacy, you have the lead, and you've got the opportunity to buy this.
Stacy, after all the holiday hustle and bustle, you may need to get away from it all in beautiful Palm Springs. We'll fly you and a friend from Los Angeles to Palm Springs for 3 nights and 4 days at a European-style bed and breakfast inn, offering 3 lovely acres for sunning, biking, or relaxing. Features gourmet dinners and continental breakfast poolside from Villa Royale Bed and Breakfast Inn. It's normally priced at $1,672, but today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $11.
Well, Stacy. For a romantic soul like yourself, 4 days in Palm Springs, $1,672 trip. Do you like it?
I love it.
Would you love it if I let you have it for $5? You'd be in a tie with Neil?
I'd love you.
Going well. Okay. You got it. Enjoy that. For $5. That should be lovely. $1,672 holiday for the value of a question, and I appreciate the thought, Stacy. Thank
You're
you.
Welcome.
We'll knock the 5 off. You and Neil in the tie. Angela, a question behind. A holiday song tells us the weather outside is frightful, the fire is so delightful. Angela?
Let it snow.
And that's exactly what you should do, and we have a 3-way tie. In February, what nation will say goodbye to the dragon and celebrate the year of the snake? Stacy.
China.
China is right. Stacy back into the lead by 5. Speaking of China, it'll be the year of the chicken for the Peking outlet of this restaurant, which, Angela.
Colonel Sanders, Kentucky Fried Chicken?
Yeah. You know, they sold more finger-licking good chicken in China than any place else in the world last year. You're right, Angela. You've added another 5. Tied Stacy to the lead. One of the most successful coaches in professional football history was the great Green Bay Packer coach, Bill?
Vince Lombardi.
You're right for a 3-way tie. Good job, yeah. Speaking of Vince Lombardi, he was legendary for his great dedication and pride, and there was a story that Lombardi got home one night, climbed into bed, and his wife Marie said, "God, your feet are cold," and he turned to her and said, "Dear, in the privacy of our home, you may just call me Vince." We'll be right back.
The issue is clean water. We all have a stake in it. For wildlife. For recreation.
For clean ice cubes. Clean ice cubes to chill the light, refreshing taste of a new Coke. A chilling idea.
Elect the light, better taste for a brighter, better America.
The time is now. The taste is light. New possibilities. New Coke. Think about it.
This Christmas, give your handyman what he wants with affordable gifts from True Value Hardware Stores. The Snap-It Magniflex work light with magnetic base is only $12.99. This sonar light by Snap-It is light and sound activated and is just $9.99. Then from Maglite comes the Mini Maglite, also only $9.99. And the easy-to-use Snap-It Sensomatic battery tester is just $4.99 at participating True Value Hardware Stores and Home Centers. Make this holiday something special with these holiday specials from True Value Hardware. Follow the bouncing ball over the sights of Christmas with the True Value Sing-Along Christmas Carol videotape. It's just $7.99. And this True Guard plug-in timer turns the lights on and off, so you don't have to. It's just $4.66. Then give the rechargeable power of this Master Mechanic cordless screwdriver for just $12.99 from participating True Value Hardware stores and home centers. This Christmas, give your handyman what he wants with workshop gifts from True Value Hardware Stores. Like the Master Mechanic 7 1/4 inch circular saw for only $44.99. Or this Master Mechanic 6-gallon wet dry vac, also just $44.99. The Remington 12-inch electric chainsaw is only $47.99. And the Master Mechanic self-igniting torch is just $24.99 at participating True Value Hardware Stores and Home Centers.
At that scoreboard, back to a very good match. It is $40 all the way across the board, and another money card going up on this board as we look for the identity of a famous person with a fame game person. I am a woman who has been married to my first boyfriend for 43 years. In fact, he was the first boy I ever kissed. I was born in 1925, the daughter of the publisher of Red Book and McCall's. I've been at my husband's side while he worked in the oil business. Stacy.
Barbara Bush.
Nicely solved. Yes, indeed. Barbara Bush. Well done. I didn't know that. She was the first boy that she ever kissed. Well done. And a $15 money card wears.
It's behind the number 2.
2 of them to shoot for. You can break that tie in your favor, Stacy. Good luck.
Okay, come on, $15 money card now.
No, that's off at Leslie number 9, and she gets...
It's sweaters. The luxury feel of Hamel hand-knit sweaters. In Tarsha fashion design using imported fine yarns. Magnificent beaded sequin and trim sweaters. Furnished by Nanel.
Well over $400 worth of sweaters. They'll go great in Palm Springs, right? And of course you were playing for the board, so the score remains with that 3-way tie. Now here's a question that'll break it for $5. The first legal holiday we celebrate after New Year's is the birthday of what slain civil rights leader? Stacy.
Martin Luther King.
And you've broken the tie in your favor. You've added another 5. On one of her recent shows, she finally shared with audiences her secret, Angela?
Oprah Winfrey.
To losing 65 pounds. Yes, indeed. Oprah Winfrey it is. Captain Ty Stacy for the lead. Tom Wolfe recently celebrated a year on the bestseller list for his novel, The Bonfire. Angela?
Of the Vanities.
Nicely solved, and the champion goes into the lead, I think, for the first time today. And what an interesting time to go into the lead there, Angela, with the instant cash. 2 boxes have $100 bills. One today is worth $2,000. Now, it costs you the amount of your lead. You have a $5 lead, so all it would cost you is the value of one question. But you might need that, closing in on $10,000. That is a kind of a quandary. Angela, for $5, do you want a chance at $2,000? Going once? Going
I do, twice. But I'm too nervous. I want it.
He's closing in on a lot, and let's see, the $2,000 was in number three. Number three had the $2,000.
Not my guess.
Not your guess, anyway. That'll make you feel a little better. Well, if Angela hangs on to that lead, she does indeed go for $10,000. But this game is very close. Anybody could win it right after this.
Like the way you fake to the right, twist to the left. You were awesome, kiddo, awesome.
But we lost, Grandpa.
Oh, you lost. The ball didn't work. Come on, let me buy you a drink. Uh-oh. You got any money?
Uh-uh.
What's this?
Wow.
And this?
Wow.
You're loaded.
Wow.
You're a walking piggy bank.
There you go.
What about you, Grandpa?
I'll just take a sip of yours.
Can't beat it. The feeling you get from a Coca-Cola Classic.
That's an awful big sip, Grandpa.
I'm an awful big guy. Now let's see some of that fancy footwork.
Can't beat the feeling.
Sure, everybody loves Christmas, but who needs Jack Frost nipping when you could have Bob Hope joking in the Florida sunshine?
I love anything that's older than I am.
With special guests Dolly Parton, Don Johnson, Olympic medalist Florence Griffith Joyner, and Heisman winner Barry Sanders.
This is the first time anyone's seen him standing still.
Bob Hope's Jolly Christmas Show.
Monday.
And Angela Ford looking for win number six and a crack at $10,000. She has the lead, but not a big one. Angela at 50, Stacy at 45, Neil at 40. Let's get back to this important match. In the Jewish religion, New Year's is usually celebrated in September or October. On what holy holiday? Stacy.
Rosh Hashanah.
Rosh Hashanah's right. You've tied Angela for the lead, yes. If you wanted to get out of the snow, you could fly to the sunny southern city and attend the Orange Bowl game. Stacy.
Miami.
Miami is where it would be, and Stacy goes back into the lead in this tough match. After winning the Texas Democratic primary by a large margin, this senator and future president, Stacy.
Johnson.
Yes, right ahead of the bell, you are right. Lyndon Johnson, yes. I was going to add, he received the nickname Landslide Lyndon, and you just slid in there with that correct answer and another five. Time now for the third and final fame game, and a big one it is with a lot on the line for the champion. $25 money card goes up there. We look for a famous thing. I am a statement familiar to many American school children, first published in Youth Companion magazine. I was first heard in public schools in 1892. When President Benjamin Harrison called for patriotic exercises, Neil.
The Pledge of Allegiance.
You are right for control of the board. Well done. $25 money card wears them.
Stand number six.
Well, three of them to shoot for. Right now, you're in third place. The 25 gives you the lead. Good luck.
I could really use this. Okay, $25 money card. Now.
He hits it. Oh, my goodness. We add the 25 to Neil's score.
Oh, boy.
He vaults into the lead, and now with a lot on the line, we finish up the match with a speed round. His and her watches, incidentally, on the line as well. 60 seconds on the clock. It is now Neil at 65, Stacy at 60, the champion Angela at 50. But a lot of questions as we start the speed round now. When Sean Penn toasts the new year, he'll be sitting with his rock star wife, Stacy.
Madonna.
Right. What color is your New Year's Eve dress if it's a shade called mint or forest? Stacy.
Green.
Right. What word do we use to describe a period of 100 years? Angela.
A millennium.
Wrong. In the story Little Red Riding Hood, the wolf put on a nightgown to impersonate Stacy.
Her grandmother.
Right. What Asian nation was home to ancient warriors called samurai? Angela.
Japan.
Right. An elegant holiday dessert consisting of cake, ice cream, and meringue is called Stacy.
I don't know.
Time. In a shopping mall, what is the more common name for a moving staircase? Neil.
Escalator.
Right. To stay fit and tone your muscles in 89, you might start pumping... Neil.
Iron.
Right.
The actor who played Tough Detectives Dan Tanna and Spencer for Hire is Robert Stacy.
Urick.
Right. If you suffer from diabetes, you should avoid holiday foods that contain, Stacy?
Sugar.
Yes. What popular children's novel was originally titled The Emerald City? Angela.
The Wizard of Oz.
Right. Olympic Airways of Greece was founded by what late husband of Jackie Kennedy? Angela.
Aristotle Onassis.
Right. According to mythology, to purify himself, who had the time is up, and Stacy has won it by $5. Congratulations. Back to the new champion in a moment. 100 years might have cost throwing the champion off, though it was not the difference in the match, Angela. A period of 100 years is a century. And cake, ice cream, meringue, Stacy, baked Alaska. Couldn't come up with that one, but it didn't make any difference. Well, we have to say goodbye to our outgoing champion. And Angela, it didn't make it for the 10,000, but 5 great wins and some lovely items. I don't have to go into all the furniture you've got and the VCR and the computer that I know you wanted. You're at $9,360 in cash. And for your stay with us on Sale of the Century, well over $35,500.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations, and a happy holiday, happy new year. I know your husband has been with you rooting all the way along the way. Happy new year to both of you.
Thank you very much.
Neil, you got the bowling package. The cash in front of you puts you over $500. We thank you for joining us, and a happy new year to you as well, sir.
Thank you.
Stacy Olsen is the new champion. Stacy, as we congratulate you, Don Morrow is going to tell you about these lovely watches that are yours.
Stacy, you could begin your own New Year's countdown on these beautiful watches. Michelle Herbelin Paris, stylish and sophisticated, beautiful Baccarat his and her watches. A French design with Swiss movement, plated in 18 karat gold. Furnished by Michelle Herbelin Paris. This prize is worth $2,020.
Hey, lovely. Congratulations. Now, Stacy, who has already picked up a lot, joins me to try for the cash with the winner's big money game. Come on, Stacy. You beat Neil by one question. Yes. You were at 80. He was at 75. It was very, very close. You were both formidable challengers, and now you are the champion. And you're playing for $5,000. Three envelopes, red, yellow, or blue. Which one?
Let's go for red.
All righty. Solve 4 puzzles in 20 seconds, and you're $5,000 richer.
Oh, great.
Clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed. It stops when you hit that plunger to give me an answer. It's up to you to stop that clock, and I say it often, but for any new viewers, remember now, you are watching those words come in. I'm just repeating them for the people at home, so you can see them a lot faster than I can say them. Good luck. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Stacy, get set up there now. We're all with you as the first puzzle starts now. Former angel plays baby boom mom. Stop the clock. You don't know. You want to pass?
Pass.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kate Jackson's doing the television series.
Yeah, that's
former
right.
angel.
Okay.
That's what we tried to help you with that, but
yeah.
All right. But it didn't cost you anything. It cost you some time.
Time.
But you have not made a mistake. You still can afford to take some chances, however, because you have not made a mistake. Let's take a look at the next one. Now, writer created Miss Marple. Hercule, yes?
Oh, I don't know. That's horrible.
Agatha Christie.
Agatha
Christie. Hercule Poirot, Miss Marple.
Yes.
Well, that's the one mistake.
Yeah, that's the
Can't
one,
make
that's
another.
One.
You have 4 to get.
In how many seconds?
Oh, 6 seconds,
great.
Stacy.
No problem.
Let's take a look at the next one.
All right.
Now, European country where... Warsaw, yes?
Poland.
Yay, there you go, Warsaw, Krakow, located. I really thought you might jump in on European countries. Somebody did that last week,
state.
And they made some money with it by the southern state, that's right. Well, let's try the next one. And this comes in now. Furry, yes?
Kitten.
No.
No.
Rabbit. Rabbit.
Close.
I hate to tell you, that was your second mistake, and even though you had plenty of time,
one second
to get 2 answers, we won't talk about this winner's big money game at all, friends. We'll be right back. I'd have to. He just got off.
I watch television news all the time.
Yeah.
Excuse me, I'm looking for Muddy.
A lot of people are always looking for Muddy. You got something for him?
No, I just wanted to say thanks for his music, you know.
You're welcome to wait.
Well, I'm a king bee, baby, buzzing round your hive.
Don't have to move your head, don't have to move your head, don't have to move your left, just turn your head.
Well, when I first met you, said you keep me, try my love just once again. Thanks.
Coca-Cola classic, when you got the real thing.
Who's this from?
Buddy. I like the way you play my music.
You can't beat the feeling.
Come on, Sparky. Look at this. You still look sad.
The only one with the unexpected twist of Lyman. Hopes your holiday has a little unexpected smile.
Quick, up here.
It looks just like you.
Looking all right yourself, kid.
Now when you buy a $5 book of McDonald's gift certificates, you get a free plush musical ornament of Oliver or Dodger. The characters from the new Disney movie, Oliver and Company, now only at a theater near you. Oliver and Dodger make great gifts and even play a tune.
Hey, Dodge, we made beautiful music together.
Yeah, kid.
Your holiday place, McDonald's.
And say for a second. You saw the angel and you started to think biblical.
Yeah.
And that throws you. Once you get thrown off, there isn't that much time left. However, what a very good day you've had.
Yes.
His and her watches. Summer's got those for you right now. They are lovely.
Oh.
Is there a his to go with the hers right with the watches, Stacey?
No, there isn't, but I am always looking for my Romeo. So.
Oh, that's right. Always out there looking
out there
for Romeo. And don't forget, when you find him, you've also got that holiday in Palm Springs that you've won for the day, too. So it's $4,112 for the day. On sale on the century. Bye for now.
Tale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Don Morrow speaking. Tale of the Century is a Reg Grundy production.
This is the NBC Television Network. Oh, yeah.